wrong here. Hard to concentrate on his voice.
The object is known as a Terma. It's an ancient artifact, very powerful.
So, Bennett tried for the Terma, and hired Frank to go after the Terma for him. Either these ghosts are real, and your whole worldview just got knocked into a hat, or there's some kind of high-altitude hallucination.